Hello, YouTube. Today I will show you how to copy paste the phone number from the contact name list, and you don't have to write it down. And that's the new Android version. Well, you go to the phone list and you don't click on the number, you click on the little face next to the number. If you click in the number, it will call it. Then you have to click that there open, and it will appear a second menu. And this, in this, you hold click the number, and then will come down a menu to with a selection to copy to clipboard, or also associate to SIM card. And that's not so easy to begin. And when you click on the clipboard, you made it, and you have copied your this number. And you can, even though, use it to write down SMS, or that if you want to enter this number in applications, on whatever use you want to do also. Well, thank you. I hope that this video was helpful to you.